r/askreddit, which album do you think has no bad songs on it, and can be listened all the way through? I'm just going to sort by controversial to find some new music, edit. Yeah, this doesn't work as I thought it would. I see a lot of great suggestions in the replies here, though. Reddit both loves and hates Imagine Dragons. I get it. Daughters, you won't get what you want, Joy Division, Unknown Pleasures. Give up, The Postal Service. London Calling. Interpol, Turn on the Bright Lights. Sleep, Dope Smoker. The Cars debut album, The Cars. Supertramp, Breakfast in America. Tom Petty, Wildflowers. Rage Against the Machine, Rage Against the Machine. Elton John, Yellow Brick Road. It's Gotta Be Transatlanticism by Death Cab for Cutie. The way the songs flow into each other totally makes it feel off to skip any, not to mention the 1-2-3 punch of Tiny Vessels, Transatlanticism, Passenger Seat. Grace by Jeff Buckley, the single most beautiful album I've ever heard, seriously a masterpiece. Talking Heads, Remain in Light. Doolittle, Pixies. The Cranberries, No Need to Argue. Disintegration, The Cure. Arcade Fire, Funeral. The Downward Spiral, Nine Inch Nails. Fleet Foxes, Fleet Foxes. Good Kid, M.A.D.City, King Kendrick Lamar. Portishead, Dummy. I'd argue Bexadile is also fantastic all the way though. Violent Femme, Violent Femme https://www.youtube.com/watch.v=QEJODSJIBT8. Duh. Loused in the Comatorium, The Mars Volta, recorded in a way that there are no pauses in between each song. Edit. Wow, this blew up. I'm so glad there are so many at the drive-in/the Mars Volta fans. Hopefully some new fans came out of this as well. The Devil and God Are Raging Inside Me. Unplugged in New York, Nirvana. Smashing Pumpkins' Siamese Dream. Yoshimi Battles the Pink Robots, The Flaming Lips, edit. Thanks for all the awards. Jar of Flies, Alice in Chains. The Killers, Hot Fuss. Sada, Love Deluxe, her music is ageless, much like her physical form. She is a goddess among us mortals. Janet Jackson, Rhythm Nation 1814. This masterpiece will be 31 years old on Saturday and it's as painfully relevant as ever. Antonio Carlos Jobim, Wave, 1967. This album is not only one of the most beautiful works of bossa nova, but I feel like it's just a work of art. The string arrangements alone are worth a complete listen. 07, Simple Things. If you've had a rough day and just want to chill the fuck out, this album is for you. Thievery Corporation, The Richest Man in Babylon, more upbeat than 07, but still very chill. What I love about Rob Garza and his band is that they take you on an oral journey of the world, spanning different continents, cultures, and sounds. Plus, they are a sight to behold live with 25 plus people on stage, singing, dancing, and playing what seems like an endless supply of instruments. Edit. Oh my goodness, you guys, thank you so much for the awards. I never thought my modest picks would inspire so many great responses. Week made, smiley face. Rhythm Nation will be 31 this weekend, not 32. Thanks, Giovanni. Brothers in Arms, Dire Straits, every song is brilliant. The Oh Brother Where Art Thou soundtrack, legitimate perfection. Gorillaz, Demon Days, Outkast. Aquemini, edit. Apologies if I did this wrong, I'm bad at the internet, but thanks for all of the votes and awards. Music is an art form and subjective, so none of these posts are wrong and I found some good ones on here. If I had to round out my top 5, Beck, Morning Phase, anything he does is amazing. Daft Punk, Homework and R.E.M, Automatic for the People, I have to show my fellow gamers some love as well. Mega Man 2, and 3, Borderlands 2, and 3, could sit in the main menu just for the music. Hollow Knight, Metroid Prime, and Zelda, A Link to the Past. Much love to the internet and have a good day. Modest Mouse, good news for people who love bad news. Boston, Boston. Van Morrison, Moondance. Wish You Were Here, Pink Floyd Lateralis, Tool The Link, Gojira. Songs for the Deaf, Queens of the Stone Age, Red-Headed Stranger, Willie Nelson. I don't know if it counts cause it's a sort of greatest hits, but Alice in Chains Unplugged is the greatest unplugged set ever recorded and the best greatest hits album ever put together. Fight me. Paul Simon, Graceland. Back to Black, Amy Winehouse. Beach Boys, Pet Sounds. Cake, Fashion Nugget. Guns N' Roses, Appetite for Destruction, Rumors, Fleetwood Mac, Core, Stone Temple Pilots. 10. Pearl Jam. Blue Album, Weezer. The Black Keys, El Camino hit after hit on that album. Thanks for the award. Reading through the replies, I also agree that their new stuff is great. I just think that El Camino is their peak album. Elliott Smith, Figure 8. Black Holes and Revelations, Muse, Edit. I'd listen through any of their albums any day. I picked Black Holes because I already saw Absolution mentioned scrolling through. Those two and Origin of Symmetry are the three most perfect albums to me. Torches, Foster the People. Led Zeppelin, Led Zeppelin 4, Glass Animals, Zaba. Illmatic, NAS. The Rise and Fall of Ziggy Stardust and the Spiders from Mars. The Strokes, Is This It? Cowboy Bebop, Original Motion Picture Soundtrack, Seatbelts. Foo Fighters, The Color and the Shape. Purple Rain, Prince. Jewel, Pieces of You, No Doubt, Tragic Kingdom, Alanis Morissette, Jagged Little Pill. When I was 11, these were the first three CDs I bought. I thought buying CDs meant that every song was gonna be awesome. 3 weeks later I bought Chumbawamba, Tub Thumper, What a Rude Awakening. Fleetwood Mac, Rumors. Abbey Road, The Beatles. A Night at the Opera by Queen. I could read these comments all day. Neural Milk Hotel, In the Aeroplane Over the Sea. Is This It, The Strokes. Dookie, Green Day. For me it would have to be Toxicity by System of a Down and Demon Days by Gorillaz. Wish You Were Here by Pink Floyd. Frank Ocean, Channel Orange. Octavarium, Dream Theater. As an orchestral musician, flute, I absolutely adore this album. There's so much intricacy in each song and they each connect to one another and pull off of each other to build into the next song. The most obvious ones that do it are The Root of All Evil, Octavarium, where the first ends on an incomplete chord that the second eventually finishes. Among other things, the irregular time signatures, 5/8 being the most prominent, and changes throughout the songs, as well as the use of more than just traditional rock band instruments, an entire orchestra in the case of Octavarium, make them all so interesting and keep you wanting more. I think the only song I usually skip is These Walls, but it's not because it's a bad song, it's great. I just prefer the others more in terms of the general melody. Edit. Whoa, this blew up. Thank you for the gold, kind stranger. That's my first one ever. Definitely gonna check out some of the other albums y'all have suggested here. Pink Floyd, The Dark Side of the Moon, Tool, Lateralis. OK Computer. Currents, Tame Impala. Metallica, Master of Puppets. Porter Robinson, Worlds, Edit. Thank you for my first award. Also, it is so nice to see people unite over their music taste. Rush, Signals. Led Zeppelin 4, Led Zeppelin, Wish You Were Here, Pink Floyd. David Bowie, The Rise and Fall of Ziggy Stardust and the Spiders from Mars, Pink Floyd, Metal. Todd Rundgren, Something / Anything, yes, all 20 plus songs. Hybrid Theory. Brand New, Deja Entendu, Radiohead, Kid A. Discovery, Daft Punk. The National, Boxer. Rush, Moving Pictures. Incubus, Mornibage View. Arctic Monkeys, Favorite Worst Nightmare. Toxicity by System of a Down. Mac Miller, Swimming, Watching Movies with the Sound Off, Circles. All his music is incredible. Radiohead, In Rainbows, John Mayer, Continuum, The Search for Everything. Arctic Monkeys, Favorite Worst Nightmare, Humbug, AM. SGT Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band, The Beatles. The Velvet Underground, and Nico is fantastic. If you like any rock music that was written after 1970, it was probably made using ideas borrowed from the VU. Pure Heroine, Lord. Prince, Purple Rain soundtrack. Phoebe Bridgers, Punisher, edit, a gold, better spend it to buy Bridgers album LOL, thanks. Soundgarden, Super Unknown, Blue Album Weezer, Tool, Lateralis, Enema, The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill, Herbie Hancock Thrust, Crystal Method, Vegas, Beck, Adele, Garo, Colors, Nin, Pretty Hate Machine, The Fragile, A Perfect Circle Mare de Noms, Nirvana, Unplugged, Nevermind, In Utero, Neon Indian Psychic Chasms, Vega International, Queens of the Stone Age Songs for the Deaf, Tame Impala, Lonerism, Inner Speaker, Currents, Spencer Brown Illusion of Perfection, Beatles, Revolver, Abbey Road, White, Edit, Nightmares on Wax, Carboot Soul, Easy Star All Stars, Dubber Side of the Moon, Bonobo, Black Sands, Dial M for Monkey, Boards of Canada, Davin Cowboy, Scientist, Scientist Rids the World of the Curse of the Evil Vampires, Visit Venus, Music for Space Tourism Vol. 1, Thievery Corporation, Mirror Conspiracy, Linkin Park, Meteora, Bonus, it's one of those albums that if you listen in order all the songs blend into each other, that album got me through some shit. Riot, by Paramore, Dark Side of the Moon, Perfection, A Fever You Can't Sweat Out by Panic at the Disco, Paul's Boutique, Can't Believe This Isn't Listed Yet, Radiohead, In Rainbows, YouTube In Rainbows Live from the Basement, The Talent Just Oozes, They're Insane, Damien Rice, Oh, Ray LaMontagna, Trouble, Stevie Wonder, Songs in the Key of Life, Love vs. The World, Nirvana, In Utero, Edit, A Few More I Thought Of, Death from Above 1979, You're a Woman, I'm a Machine, The Strokes, Is This It, The Thermals, Fuckin' A, Sonic Youth, Daydream Nation, U2, The Joshua Tree, Miles Davis, Kind of Blue, Stevie Ray Vaughan, Couldn't Stand the Weather, Stevie Wonder, Songs in the Key of Life, Metallica, Ride the Lightning, Rain in Blood by Slayer, Radiohead, OK Computer, Kendrick Lamar, To Pimp a Butterfly, Lord, Pure Heroine, 2014, In Rainbows, Radiohead, Disintegration by The Cure, Thriller, August and Everything After, The Stone Roses, Kate Bush, Ariel, Mika, Life in Cartoon Motion, Vampire Weekend, Contra, Talking Heads, Speaking in Tongues, Stromae, Racine Carey, Taylor Swift, 1989, Sufjan Stevens, Carrie and Lowell, The Avalanches, Since I Left You, Lord, Melodrama, Kacey Musgraves, Golden Hour, Ben Folds 5, Whatever and Ever Amen, AM, Arctic Monkeys, I'll Throw a Curveball Here, But There Are Three Blink, Minus 182 albums I think don't have any bad songs, Enema of the State, Take Off Your Pants and Jacket, Blink 182, The Beach Boys Pet Sounds and The Beatles SGT, Peppers. Thanks for watching, comment suggestions for any future videos and make sure to subscribe to not miss out on any more good content. I upload daily videos from r/askreddit, and if you liked the video, make sure to like the video.